fragments minds. His heart swallows light, a cancer to our world and to our people. We'll find it in the eyes that wander, in the cold evil winds, his breath hums a bitter rage. No man will stand his ground. But you are no man. You hide in the shadows of men. You carry the symbol of the gods. I know who you are.
Let's get out of my hair, huh?
What do you need?
I need to take your sword. This is a bit close. Okay, I see.
You're not one of the Yutans, men, are you?
Let's get into it. I came here to kill people. Spread your arms and hold both grips. Uh-oh. I think I need that. It's garbage. Come on. Run! Ah, shit. Merely a flesh wound. Bitch. Gotta stop doing that. Yeah. Come get some. Up your dick hole. Ooh. Oh, I'm dead. Did you expect that, bitch? Oh, I can kick you? Why can you kick me? Am I allowed to kick you? I can. Dumb fuck me. Actually, just tried to use my own leg. Oh, yeah, cop this cunt. Bang. Yeah, bitch. How do you like it? Telekinesis. Jesus Christ. I am a great swordsman! Where's my sword? Alright, let's do this, bitch. Yeah, come on then, buddy. Come on, buddy. Oh, that sword's sword seems a bit heavy for you. Let me take it off your hands. Oh, kidney shot. Fucking bang. Bang, cunt. Get one. Ooh. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on. Cop this, you cunt. Oh, you're looking pretty fucked now, bro. Oh. I'll just slap ya. Get up, bitch. Come here. I got something for you. Come here. Give me your head, cunt. Give me your fucking head. Ah, hello. I swear I'm not evil. How'd I end up over here? Fuck. Okay. Let's do this again then, buddy. Let's do this again. Can I have that sword? Let's do this, bud. Let's do this. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Boom, 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 boom. Go down, bitch. Go down, bitch. Backhand, slap. Cunt. How many times I gotta hit ya? Come on. Ah, you cunt. That's what I call the crouching tiger. Come here, bitch boy. I'm gonna punch you in the dick. Come here. Punch you right in the dick. Give me your sword, you motherfucker. Is this your friend? I'm not done here yet. We're going again. Okay, bigger sword to start off this time, or I gotta just go fucking fist again? When are you fucks gonna learn, hey? Mate, I've got a sword, you don't. Yeah, where'd the sword go? Where's the sword gone? Fine. Get up, bitch. Get up. Slam against the wall. Oh, the sword's cool. Come on, bitch. Done with your friends yet? Come get your friend. Oh shit. Come get your friend, come get your friend. Come, bitch. Damn it! Where am I? Okay. Is this your friend too? Oh, you're a big boy. Yeah, okay. Oh, shit. It's breaking sweat doing this one. Seven counts. Okay, 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 okay. Yes, I died. Come at me, boys. Is that a puppy that I hear? Hello, puppy girl. Hello, puppy girl. Hello. 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 Hello, beautiful girl. Hello, beautiful girl. Yeah, I can see you still. I can see you still. This sword one's fun, but I'm getting tired. I wasn't very good at the gun one, but I'm better at the sword one. Huh? Yeah, look at this one. Yeah, I just got fucking murdered real quick. But this one, you start with our swords, you gotta kill the first guy, take his sword. So now take his sword. Oh! Oh, this poor cunt. Oh, his arm won't come out of my sword. His arm's stuck on my sword. There we go. Sorry about your friend's arm, mate. Oh, okay, I see what you do. Oh, I chopped his arm off! Can I pick it up? Oh, I got another enemy. Gonna go for your legs, bro. Oh, cop that, you cunt. See? Where are you?
What?
Look at the sword game. And I can grab his head and just like slam against walls too. No, he's not happy about me punching shit out of his friend's head. Huh? Thank you. Just leave it, I'm gonna get off in a sec because I'm hungry anyway. Oh, is this your friend? Sorry about his face. Time for a break.
Oh, oh shit. I all the sweat. Oh.
It's an extra exercise doing that.
Yeah, and the gun game's fun, but it's really hard to shoot straight. So, and the guys I was playing against were like significantly better than I was. Lunch? I'm going to have a falafel. Okay. I guess I'll order something in there. Oh, I'm tired,
man. God damn. How's it look? It's nice. It's a bit hot. I shouldn't have worn the pants I was wearing.
Mm.
Mine's pretty quiet.
Oh, that was a lot of fun. A bit tired now, though. Maisie, it's okay. He's okay. So you want near middle or do something or? I get a Subway sandwich.
Okay.
No?
Yeah, is there like healthier options from Subway?
Probably not. Unless you want to just get wholemeal bread.
Yeah, but the sandwich I usually get has like a lot of those chickens on it.
I don't know, there's not, what else is going to be healthy to eat other than that? It's just like sushi.
Nah, you can get whatever you want, I'll make my sushi.
You sure?
Yeah.
Because I could also just go get a fried chicken from downstairs and just do wraps. I'm going to have a chicken for...
Yeah, we're going to make a chicken.
Yeah, okay. So. Then, yeah, and I'm going to get either sushi or... Yeah, Subway. Probably Subway, because I eat sushi enough. I'm kind of hungry after sitting up, so I might get something carby.
Well, I needed to get stuff anyway, so maybe I'll just run down to the shops now quickly and then I can make a big
platform. Yeah, okay, that's what I gotta eat.
We'll go do our big shop tomorrow, obviously, so then I can do my meal prepping after that. So
yeah.
I'll just kind of get what I
need
for today and in the morning, I guess.
Mr. Gary, come out.
Probably used to do kind of like broccoli and then roast the chicken on top of carrots.
Mm-hmm.